This is DJ Rock Hard, and you're listening to the JC Rock Hard Show. Let's go! This is DJ Rock Hard on the JC Rock Hard Show. Very creative, very talented, gifted artist. And I'm talking about the one and only Miss Mary J. Blige. That's right. Mary J. Blige. We're going to be getting into her music from top to bottom, the greatness of her music, the actual fabric of her music, the feel of her music, the feelings of her music, Miss Mary J. Blige. Okay? Originally from Yonkers, New York. That's right, Yonkers, just like the Lox. Straight from Yonkers, New York, just like DMX. Can you dig it? She's hails from Yonkers, New York. We're going to be getting into some of her music. The first joint we're going to be getting into is a song called Can't Get You Off My Mind, where she is actually performing with the Lox on that one. Great song, wonderful song. Favorite part of that song? Whoa. Let's get into some of that, man. Of course, we're talking about pure talent, but we're talking about an artist who infused old school music with new school music, which gave her the name Hip Hop Queen of Soul. Can you dig that? She's the only one who holds that title because she meshed sampling of old music with new beats and percussion, and she always in her lyrics kind of brought about the old school, either old school lyrics, old school melody, or old school hook, and you always knew who it was. She did that same thing with one of my favorite songs of hers called Everything, Miss Mary J. Blige. We are back on the JC Rock Hard Show. This is DJ Rock Hard, giving you nothing but the realness at all times. And we're talking about Mary J. Blige, her life, her music, her sound, the love that her fans have for her. Mary J. Blige also did a song. It's a ballad, and it's a very touching song. To the ladies out there, they really feel Mary J. Blige. And let me just say, in the community, black community, black women love Mary J. Blige. Sweat by her, can you dig it? And she did it one more time with a song called Never Wanna Live Without You. And that's off the My Life album. Let's check it out. Mary J. Blige. Mary is something else. She's amazing. Just amazing. She did it one more time with a song that they really did it for me. The song is off her Mary album and it's called I'm In Love. Let's check it out. Began feeling you. Guys, welcome back to JC Rock Hard Show. We talk about Mary J. Blige, her music, the love of her music, the feelings of her music, and how it affects us. Can you dig it? What's the 411, Mary J. Blige, her first album. She had a great song on there called Love No Limit. Let's check it. Mary, we love you forever for that jazzy rendition. You know, I would like to see Mary do some more jazzy type music like that. Love No Limit, great song. Let's get into a more of a recent song. She's on there with Drake. I love Drake, by the way. And she calls this one Mr. Wrong. Let's check it.
Sounded like something.
Bad boys ain't no good. Good boys ain't no fun.
I love it. I love it. Mary J. Blige has been doing music, we can say, since 1994. Okay, so we talking about 2004 was 10 years, 2014 it was 20 years. So she's what, 24 years in? She's 24 years in and count. So let's take a look at the deepness of this next song called Whole Damn Year. Ladies, I know you can relate.
Trying to find a way to explain this. Why you can't touch me tonight? I can feel you getting impatient, but I really can't let you inside. Bad how deep the pain is. Oh, you just couldn't believe. And yeah, I seem good on the surface, but I'm a mess underneath.
Welcome back to the JC Rock Hard Show. Look, when it comes to Mary J. Blige and doing duets, I think one of her most powerful duets as far as woman power, the song I Could Love You Better with her and Lil' Kim, she lost her mind on that song, and it's a real hard song all the way to this day. Let's listen to a little bit of that. Another song, one of the most well-known relationship songs from Mary J. Blige. She did another duo. She's amazing at doing duos with hip-hop. This time, instead of a young lady like Lil' Kim, it's a gentleman by the name of M-E-T-H-O-D, Man. And they call this one, You're All I Need, Let's Get It.
For you anytime you need me. For real, girl, it's me in your world. Believe me, nothing make a man feel better than a woman. Queen with a crown that be down for whatever. There are few things that's forever. My lady, we can make war or make babies. Back when I was nothing, you made a brother feel like he was something.
A lot of people do not know that Mary J. Blige was married. She's now divorced from a gentleman named Kendu, who from the beginning, I knew he wasn't for you, Mary. I love you, Mary. I know he wasn't no good. Okay? This is the song that made me truly, truly love Mary J. Blige. This one is called Real Love. Hip-hop queen of soul. Thank y'all for listening to DJ Rock Hard at the JC Rock Hard Show. I want you guys to be safe out there. And please, keep music in your life.
Check this out. You can contact DJ Rock Hard on Facebook at JC Rock Hard.
This is DJ Rock Hard. And you're listening to the JC Rock Hard Show. Let's go!